All right, welcome to part 9 of Chasing Safety Ratings. We are currently sitting at 70. Let's go. Right, we're going to start with a nighttime race, hopefully. That will give me a bit more safety rating. We'll see. Let's go.
10 minutes. Follow car number 15 in the right column. The track temp is 21. The air temp is 21 Celsius. Okay, Paul, stay calm. Focus.
Green light,
go,
green
nail
light.
It.
Go, go, go.
Clear left.
Car
got a car on your
left
side.
Clear on the left.
Clear on the left. You got a car on the left side. Your left is clear. Starts okay. We're still in this.
Still got that weird issue with my headphones cutting out. I know it's not cutting out when I record it, but for playing it is a bit annoying.
Right side, clear on the right. Car on your right. Still there. Clear on the right.
Right, so far no crashes. Oh, bastard.
Clear.
Oh, got to put in a move somewhere.
Nicely done.
But like you know, it's not about winning the race. It's about getting close to these as possible without crashing. And staying there.
He's on your left.
Car on the left.
Still there. clear on the left. Good work, mate. Keep it up. On your left. Clear on the left.
Whoa. So far, so good.
Fastest lap for Olsen, 139.00. Keep digging, this isn't over yet. Eighth place.
And go again. Like I say, you just need to be close to them. Not winning the race.
Herrera is closing you down. The gap has come down to 0.29.
Well,
he's quicker than
I
you
think
into
this is
the first
add
chicane.
A few points to our safety rating.
Slow into the second chicane. Your front tyres are cold. New fastest lap for Olsen, 138.78. Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go. On the right.
Car on the right. Clear on
hold
the right.
Line.
Oh, I thought we messed
right.
It up then. I thought we hit
well
him.
Well done, Paul. Great move. Keep it up.
Oh. We did as well. Damn it.
P7.
Well, we can't catch them, so what we should do is let this people pack through again so we can drive close to them. He's doing so well. Wrong gear for that corner, Paul.
That's a new fastest lap for Olsen, 138.00.
I don't think I can catch them up, so.
Last lap.
Well done, mate. The fastest lap so far.
Yeah, I can't catch them now. Well, apart from that one little bump,
none of them has finished a race.
That wasn't bad.
We're at 7th position.
Good
That's
job.
The end of the race.
You could
never mind.
Easy lead lap.
Well, let's have a look then. Oh dear. We had one little spat there, which I think may have cost us. But let's have a look. The moment of truth. Yeah, nothing. Oh well, I might do another one tonight, but we'll see. Thanks.